Last year, the Tonka Toy Company ran a commercial to parents about broken toys. In it, children told their parents how their toys got broken. One said, an elephant stepped on it. We wondered what would happen if an elephant stepped on a Tonka toy. A toy shouldn't break just because a child plays with it.